Hallo everyone en welkom back to City Skylines Season. Well, it's not welcome back, it's gonna be a Season 2. Gonna play a custom map that's picked up from the Steam Workshop. And we're gonna play, like I said on the last time, we're gonna play it on hard mode. Proper hardness mod. This is gonna make the game a lot harder to play. Pretty sure. I did play it before, I recorded like 4 episodes. And I saved the game, and at that point my game crashed and everything got lost. I don't know why, what happened. So completely lost the city, what I had built up. Had a few disasters and stuff happening. No, I had one disaster happened. There were disasters in game with this even, so that's pretty fun. We're gonna start off with the city. I'm gonna try it again. It's really a proper name, proper hardness mod. It's really hard to play it. I'd like played almost, I recorded for like 2 hours, 2.5 hours. I had only like just about 1900 people in the city at the fastest speed I can play even. So yeah, gonna go on hard mode, you're gonna shut up, and we're gonna start the city. Of course, you see also here got city files, a very important traffic management. We're gonna get back in this, gonna get in that later. It's really gonna help out. I also download a few more things for the game, some mods and stuff. I'm gonna go for the big road here, place it right here. I don't want to have too long because it's gonna be way too expensive. Gonna get it up to here. There. Go normal roads one way, one that way, one that way. Now what we're gonna change here is gonna take this one. This traffic is only allowed to go this way and that way. The traffic here only allows to go this way and that way. So the traffic here cannot turn around this way, because that's gonna give me a hell of a lot more traffic jam here. That's something I definitely do not want. Then go off a normal city. I'm just gonna keep it simple first. I wanna put this all the way up here. I'm gonna make a road up here. Now I'm gonna skip one. That's not there, there's one there, and the next one is here. I need 4 blocks there. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's not the right spot. Think here. Yeah, this is the right spot. Up there. And then back to this road. And there's a very annoying fly sitting on my arm. Go away. This fly is already annoying me for like the whole day. Alright, we need electricity at least. So I'm gonna pop. Plop a windmill right here. Water is gonna be water pumping station. We're gonna pull up this right. Yeah, I'm gonna pop this thing. It's gonna make noise. This thing makes noise. Okay. I'm gonna pop it there. And of course, a sewage treatment thingy. That's what we want. These two can connect together. I'm gonna pop the water line underneath here. And another one here. A little bit higher. Alright, there, it's perfect. Oh, we don't want to have water there. That one connects up to there, and that one up to there. Nice. I'm gonna zone some commercial. Right up here. Just a small bit, but should be more than enough. That road ain't long enough. Okay. Some commercial. We have only 34,000, so we're gonna zone something for residential, because that's the request what you have first. gonna do only this middle part here with some here, so we can get pretty quickly the any power towards the commercial zone right here. That's the only commercial I'm gonna give. I do gonna give all residential up here. It's hopefully gonna connect up. Alright, let's start running this game. We're gonna play it full speed. And we also immediately gonna change the budgets as low as possible. Alright, they're gonna start building that so they don't have electricity straight away then. This is a thing I really gonna watch careful. Alright, we got that. Now, let's make some industrial. I went for a smaller road here. We can always upgrade. That's enough length. And of course, here we're gonna do the same thing. With this intersection, traffic is only allowed to go this way and that way. He's only allowed to go this way and that way. I'm gonna pop down the road here. Up to there, we're gonna fill up this middle part. Oh. I'm gonna block that way. It's not perfect, but we'll have to deal with it. Not completely covered yet, like I want to. Well, I'm gonna keep it only there for now. The annoying part, we need to put a pretty long water line down here, costing me a lot of money. And we need electricity. What's wrong with these roads? Oh shit, did I make them one way? Oh, crap, that's not what I wanted. Accidentally made them one way. That's not gonna work out. Keep this running. I need commercial popping up soon. Ah, there we go. Now we're gonna get commercial. Because I want to have an energy line from here. Up here, over here. Hopefully we've got enough money for this. Up to there. It looks like we have a huge demand for industrial. So that's some. Why are you not allowing me to get this? Thank you. I'll get some industrial pop down here. Oh, we're short on electricity. Put this budget up. Keep an eye on, because there's industrial popping up, so it's gonna kill my energy again. You should have electricity. Oh, that one is not building up. And he doesn't have water. And more people want to live in the city, so let's give them that. My electricity network is dropping again. My water is way below usage, so. See how this is gonna go. I need to get in the process. Oh, I'm losing money. I Electricity availability is dropping again. I need to get this I need a loan. I cannot have a loan. So I'm just gonna extend quickly more on people that can live in the city. Hopefully quickly gonna make some money. So I'm gonna need money soon. Short on electricity. There we go. Only problem is we now have garbage to worry about. Healthcare and education. Garbage come definitely my main thing to worry about. Let's put the speed up higher. We need a loan. Definitely a loan. My industrial is not getting energy. Let's make sure they get some electricity so they can work. There we go. Alright. So now my industrial has energy. We may can give them some more space. I have power outages, I see. Up here and fill this one up. Yeah, we are way short on energy. Let's place another windmill. Keep an eye on the budget. We can drop it down. That was too much. I can drop the water down even, but I can't. Not much lower. I have a huge demand on. Residential. We need garbage and we need people. Taking the risk to go for this. I don't have really enough money to do all of this. Alright, let's hope this is gonna be okay. Can we? Oh, I don't know if there's water here. There's not everywhere water. Can go up to there. There's not everyone watered. We have taxes. Alright, let's increase the tax a bit. Go everything a percentage higher. See if we can make some money. Cause I basically cannot zone any everything yet. Get in the positives. Not getting the positives. Let's go not a little bit high on tax. I'm going high on that, and but I'm dropping on money. That's not good. But I see I have a water shortage, electricity shortage. Give me electricity and give me a little bit more water. Yes, we're in the positives. We're going in the positives. Sweet. That's what we want. Ooh, 500 even. Okay. I want to make sure I'm not going to go too high on the tax. So let's go back to 10. So I'm probably going to lose a bit of money again, but. And I really need a garbage plant. I'm really going to need one soon. I complained a little bit about noise pollution, but yeah. Right, 400. We're climbing. I don't have room to zone any residential anymore. I don't have room for industrial. I do have room for commercial, but I don't need commercial currently. I make and remove this one. Hopefully. And zone back this one up to commercial. Why are you guys complaining about water? Oh, you're just falling outside of it. Damn. Right, I really need to get a landfill. How close I am to getting this milestone? There we go. Got the milestone. Alright, you got decorations. High school already. How much money I got? Okay. I have enough on landfill. So let's pop this landfill right around here. We need it. We really need it. So hopefully we're gonna still make money. Don't know how much I'm gonna pay for this. Only 10. Oh, that's more than enough. That's fine. We'll be fine on that. No problem. We have a lot of services we need. Maybe do we need police? Oh, crap. Can't do police. Let's turn all these budgets as low as possible first. Because we don't not gonna need those. Oh, we got 2,000. That's why a slight increase. Oh, there's the garbage truck. Garbage getting solved. Why are you? Why citizens are sick? Why are you sick? I don't know. They're just sick. Ah, it's the garbage truck that was piling up. Oh, we got a fire. Great, I got a fire and a water problem here and there. Alright, we need to make sure we're gonna have water here. Go on from this one off. Okay, but this one was fine. There. So these guys have water. This one a little bit longer. This fine for you? Sweet. And we got a crime issue. I'm gonna keep this crime issue for now. Oh, he's not sick anymore. Okay. Let's see. They're sick. I'm pretty low on money. Oh crap, the I see the issue. Let's increase all this a bit. It's a bit too much on the water. There. Perfect. Everybody's happy. A hell of a lot of crime. They're complaining about services. Yeah, I can't believe that because this amount of crime we have. But I'm gonna use every bit of money currently to extend my city. I'm just gonna kill all my money already. Ha! Alright, we'll place some residential here. Trying to get more money in because I need it. Maybe a police station is not a bad idea. It's a choice, fire department or police station. One of those two. Maybe police station, because crime is not helping, of course, also for here. But the fire is also not gonna help him, but it's only gonna burn down some stuff. And people may even run away because of the crime. Especially the shops, because they can like, yeah, it's too much crime here, we're not gonna stay here. So, yeah, seems to be doing okay now. People are leaving, so probably do need the police station. That's gonna cost me 16,000? Oh my god. I don't have that. I got only 3,500. How the hell do you want me to put down a police station? That's not gonna happen anytime soon. Alright, we're gonna look in a quick mod. We have this traffic manager. There's a new mod I got. Let's add priority signs. Haven't played really a lot with it. I cannot use it here currently because it's not needed. We can use it here, I think. Yes, this intersection. This road is gonna be primary road. This road they need to wait. Because this tells them they approach a road where everybody has first priority to drive to. I can also say put a stop sign there. But I don't think they need to stop before continuing on. Same thing for here. No, this one needs to stop. This one is gonna be priority. Wait, this is gonna be weird, so. How is this now set? I think now this is gonna be like the main road. I guess. Not even sure about it, but I think so. Yeah, same story like that. Yeah, that road shouldn't even be there yet. And then of course we got time traffic. You can really control traffic lights. This one is now going over city vitals. Let's go move this one up. Say next. I mean now I can control all the traffic lights here. I can say this one is gonna stay the same. I'm gonna say add stats. Now this one we can do like this and this, but this is a single road. So we're gonna keep single lights here. Here we're gonna go left and right. Go do this. So gonna turn these all on red. And we're gonna say you are green. That also means traffic from this side can go green. You're gonna stay for green about 15. That's right, yeah? Yeah. Add. And the mod sometimes seems to be a little bit buggy. Alright, so that's added there. Let's turn the city fathers away. I think that one is bugging out a bit with it. Say add stats. I'm gonna turn those green, turn those red, those green. That's my plan. Like this, and he's gonna stay up for. Oh wait, I did this one. About, I think 6 is enough for it. Go add another stats. That one was green, that one was green. So I'm gonna turn this green. You guys gonna go red. Say also about 15 for now. Turn you red. You guys green again. About that 6 seconds? It's right now, yeah? Yeah. Add another stats. You guys green. Then about 15. Add and then one more. For the people to move over. back about 6 seconds. There's one here 14, you need to add that. It did that, as that one's 14, make that 15 safe. And now we can start this. Show counters. See now how the traffic flows? You can really regulate traffic a lot more now. You can see this one turns green and he turns green. So every traffic that wants to go right can drive on. You can never hit that normal. This is just a lot better. You can really very busy intersections. You can really time everything in the small details on what you want, where the most traffic is. So like this road, I know this is coming from the residential area. It's gonna be probably a lot busier because all the traffic going towards the commercial, towards the industrial on the main road down here. So maybe later on, if you're getting bigger, this traffic light here is together with this one, then it's gonna put on green probably a little bit longer. But this is really managing traffic a lot. Seems to have a few buildings abandoned and stuff. Alright, gonna end the episode right here. Doing pretty fine. We have a decent amount of money. I think we're gonna put a police station down the beginning of the next episode. I think that's the most useful thing to put down to help out traffic. Or to help traffic. To get the crime rate down and get people a little bit more happier here in the city. So see you all in the next episode. See you then.